There is a general question that has been asked by a large number of people, and frankly, I don't know whether that is within the four corners of this webinar. And they are talking about cost of treatment of cancer. Obviously, the cost will vary from one center to another center to another center. But is there some kind of a general advice that you can give to people as to how to maintain or how to contain the costs?
So, Arun ji, the cost of treatment also depends on the stage of the cancer.
Yes.
For a stage one and stage two, you don't need a lot of treatment. And for most of the organ-specific cancers, like say for breast, lung, stomach, colon, uterus or ovarian, early stage disease needs less treatment. So therefore the cost is obviously going to be the and the results are going to be better. Once the stage becomes late, then you need a lot of effort to contain that cancer. And then that is where the cost escalation happens, because then the number of interventions, the drugs are expensive. These are all patented drugs. These are all recent drugs. It's a difficult to sort of handle question, I must confess. But the best way to contain cost is to subject yourself to certain medical checks on a regular basis, so that you pick up the disease early enough, and then therefore you can get away with as little treatment as possible.
Well, I hope Mrs. P. Bhasin, who had sent this question, she has had her answer to this. But what is very true is that giving a very definitive kind of an answer to the cost of treatment is perhaps difficult.
And the cost is high anywhere in the world,
Oh,
especially
yes.
if we talk of the Western world versus what's the cost in India. I think we still have advantage in terms of the costing.